Former North Yorkshire police officer faces misconduct hearing over abusive tweets. Former officer David France no longer works for the force but could still be barred from working in any policing role. A former North Yorkshire police officer is facing a misconduct hearing after allegedly writing posts on social media considered to be abusive, offensive, or inappropriate. David France is said to have sent a total of 2,719 tweets from his personal Twitter handle between October 10 in 2017 and November 5 in 2019 whilst a serving police officer. A proportion of the tweets are considered to be abusive and/or offensive and/or inappropriate in nature and contain language concerning protected characteristics, including gender, disability and race. The posts were all publicly viewable and some were posted while the former officer was on duty. Mr. France will face a panel at the North Yorkshire Police Headquarters in Crosby Road, North Allerton, relating to discreditable conduct from August 9. The hearing is expected to last 4 days. During the hearing, the panel will hear the facts of the case, and if the officer is found to have committed gross misconduct, the panel will decide whether to impose disciplinary action. If the panel make this finding, the force must refer the former officer to the College of Policing to be included on the police barred list. This prevents the former officer from working in any policing role. Wow.